Men don't always know when they have urinary tract infection. In this video, I'm sharing with you a recent Eureka moment. My name is Stefan Buntrock. I'm a board-certified urologist and sexologist. If you want to know why it's not always about the prostate when you have problems with your bladder, keep watching. Urinary tract infections are a frequent complaint in women. It has to do with their short urethra. Bacteria get into the bladder more easily. Especially movement during sexual intercourse favors infections. In men, it is somewhat different. The urethra is much longer, which makes it almost impossible for bacteria to climb up into the bladder. And besides, the urethra is not open all of the time. It also contains smooth muscle that exerts pressure when not in use. So it kind of flattens out. Urethral closure makes it even harder for bacteria. As a result, men don't get UTI. Or almost never, at least when they are young. Things change in the second half of life. Aging and age-related diseases make the tissues less firm. Residual urine is building up. This means that the bladder has problems to empty completely. Bacteria thrive in urine. They just love it. Now we are talking UTI. The age group mostly at risk are guys older than 60 years. What I've observed several times is that senior men don't recognize the signs and symptoms of UTI. I think it's because they never had any. When women come to my office, they usually start the conversation like this: "Doctor, I have a bladder infection." Most women have had their share of UTIs from an early age, so they know the urgency, the burning, the frequency linked to it. I had 4 male patients in the last 4 months who told me about sudden urgency and also incontinence. When they had to go, they barely reached the loo. At times they would lose urine before that. Some had fever, but they wouldn't tell me about it. I had to ask them. Burning with urination wasn't really on their list either. It was present, but I had to ask for it too. In contrast to women with their stories, I started out with a bunch of possible diagnoses. Of course, a dipstick test quickly disclosed the secret, but it all took 10 minutes longer. So what can you learn from this? Don't blame everything on your prostate. If you have problems, see your local urologist. A urinary tract infection is a real possibility, and it's simple to treat. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.